This is one I pre-broke, so we're going to show the highlights of Holocron Series.
Ooh,
Star Wars. It. One autograph per box guaranteed. And I found a lot of fun stuff that if you are a Star Wars collector or fan, you are going to like. So here are some of the highlights from Holocron.
First, while you do that, Emily, how close are you to the autograph team? Like, can you put a good word in for us?
What do you want?
How much cash do you have on you, Ivan?
Well, I'll start a GoFundMe and we'll all pitch in for this because I know collectors would love. Bill Burr has a pretty significant role in The Mandalorian, and he has base cards, but haven't seen any autographs pop up yet. So just for Holocron Series 2, whenever that may be.
Yeah, you know, it's cool to watch from afar. I definitely don't envy our licensing team. They have a really tough job. But yeah, they're always looking for new signers, especially with our Star Wars line, because now you've got The Mandalorian, you've got, you know, all the various shows, the animated series. So they're always on the lookout for new signers. So I will make sure to put in a good word just for you.
Wonderful. So the base set, as you can see, contains a bunch of characters from the universe, both old and new.
And I like the design, too, of Holocron.
Yes, it's cool.
Yeah, it is cool. It's almost got like a Falcon feel to it, or like just like a ship feel to it in a way. It's a neat product.
At least one green parallel in every pack. At least we found 26.
Good imagery, too, on those.
Really good. Super clear.
I'll tell you, I was able to bust a box a couple of weeks ago, and it's Star Wars cards. There's not the narrative. There's not that. Like, these are character-driven cards.
Yes.
And I really, really loved it. And then here's the rainbow foils.
They're about one every other pack, I think. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Yeah, one in two packs.
Yeah, the rainbow foils are gorgeous too, especially on that, you know, just the contrast of the gray on the design. The product is just sharp. It's really cool. The team did a good job on this one.
Some great insert sets, The Adventures of Han Solo. Some familiar scenes that we all know and love, and even an older version. Then one of the other ones is Charting the Galaxy. So you've got a bunch of classic, well-known planets, including Tatooine, Alderaan.
Yeah, the vintage ones, including Alderaan. Yeah. Too soon? Too soon?
And then lightsabers of the Gary Jedi. Dean. So look at that. So all sorts of different lightsabers from the Jedis. It's very cool.
Yeah, it's a cool product too, because I think it just kind of picks apart Star Wars really well, right? It gives you the planets, it gives you the lightsabers, it gives you the storyline of Han. I mean, it kind of covers all the bases almost, Holocron. It's pretty neat.
This was my favorite card. This is a Luke Skywalker orange parallel of lightsabers of the Jedi numbered to 99.
Nice.
And then we also got another numbered to 99 of Ushar. And then our auto is Elon Sleazen. Oh, geez. Help.
God bless you.
I'm guessing that's the character name, not the actor. Not the actor name.
Matt Doran is the actor.
he's thanking his parents that he was Matt Doran and not.
Could you imagine signing that a million times over and over? Oh my gosh, it'd take you forever.
So one lucky one here is going to get that auto, and I'm also going to put the two parallels numbered to 99 in there.